In the Gerudo Desert, the search for Sia. We're playing as Alana. What a strength 3.
A short time before the strange happenings washed over the kingdom of Hyrule, Lana had returned to the Valley of Seers, where she used sorcery to search for clues to the vanquished Sia. It was there that a figure appeared and stole away the Triforce of Flame. It took Lana by such surprise that she never had a chance to identify the thieving villain. At this point, the strange happening in Hyrule occurred, and Link was sent off to investigate. Lana sensed that a gate of souls had appeared in Gerudo Desert. She also sensed that she might be able to uncover new clues to Sia's disappearance if only she visited that spot. And so, Lana left behind the Valley of Seers and set off for Gerudo Desert.
Alright, we're in Gerudo Desert. We have an army. I don't know what army we have. Is it Gorons? Oh yeah, it's Gorons. Okay. This level... I'm gonna be honest with you, it's Gerudo Desert, yes, but it feels weird. It just feels really weird. I don't know why. Yeah, this level, like, honestly, really just feels very weird to me. It's just Gerudo Desert. Nothing new. We've been here, like, twice. This is our third time being here. Holy crap, they just kill me. There we go. Now we just need to go around. Now we have to fight the Helmrock King. Again. I'll also try and close these gates of souls. And I think the Gorons are losing or winning down there. I honestly cannot tell. Tetra appeared from below the Helm Rock. And she escaped. Advancing towards the south part, towards the southern desert. I can't. No, I can't. I just have to. Oh, I just have to let her around. Oh, shimmer. I have to move. I'll go all the way around. Cause that gate is right there, which is cut. The hell? What? Hold up. What spawned here? Green choo-choo. Odd place for a choo-choo. Yeah, that's an odd place for a choo-choo, not gonna. I spread our wings and flew here. What do you think? In pursuit of Tetra. Attack the Helmet King and drive it away. Oh hey, Link's here. There we go. You have to use the hammer when his head is stuck in the ground. In the 3DS version, you don't get to see this. Because they removed these. Yeah, I'm not joking. They removed them from the 3DS version. Like those special attacks against giant bosses. Yeah, those were removed in the 3DS version. They just still, like, raised up their hand and was in a giant ass attack. It was dumb. That's why I'm glad they brought him back in this game. And the Helmet King left, okay. Yeah, Souls right there. There we go. Did we get all the Gate of Soul? No, we're missing one. Yeah, Lana has the last one. Defeat the Luzalfos attacking Tetra. Come on. There we go. Got the Gate of Souls closed. green choo-choo. Lock on. Yeah, I don't know what the lock on. I think is broken right now. Now I need to hurry up and defeat the ones that are over there. I don't know why he has a yellow background. That makes no sense. He's not on the yellow team, it should be red. They're all advancing towards the allied base. Yeah, we're gonna have to take them out. Where's the other one? And he plays Tetra again. I'm gonna try to protect Tetra. So, well, the Hemrock King. Is here. Capture the sacred grounds. Gold sculpture left. That's okay. How are you not dead? Alright, now you're dead. I'm level 41. Okay. Well, it's like no one up there protecting us, so... Oop, no, not you. There we go. Super iffy. I'm pretty sure it's gonna. Lana, you mind? Yep, it left. It returned up here. Switch. Yeah. Okay, that's faster. I'm rocking you mine. Mind. Come on. Come on. I guess he doesn't mind. I don't know where the key boss is, but I don't think he's up. Yeah, he's not over there. You mind? Do this. Bring him down. Bring all of them down too. I don't know how that missed. I should be careful. I'm almost dead. There we go. Great game. I'm not even over there. There we go. God, it's so iffy. Got you. I don't have a bottle. Ooh. I just need to get lucky. Elmer, can you not? Head down. Hellerkin cannot retreat. I am almost dead. Oh no, I might die. Yeesh. He's defeated. Did he drop health? He's... Nah, he doesn't. Fuck. Me. But on the bright side, I have that. Head. Head. Give me... Oh, sh... Oh. I killed him. I killed him, you know. You know what I mean. Hold on. Perfect. Hey, you mind? Am I smacking your head? I'm gonna smack your head. Smack your head. Hemrock King, just smack your goddamn head. Thank you. I hope this did not kill him. Just get rid of these guys. But that would kill him. That did. Come on. Come on. And gone. Mission complete. Got silver. That'll work for, I don't know. I don't know where Link is fucking moving to. And here is Tetra's victory animation. Yep.
Lana and Link managed to rescue Tetra and close every gate of souls. But the change that had overtaken Hyrule seemed irreversible. Lana, Link, and Tetra were all at a loss as to how to remedy the situation. Just then, when they were most in need of help, a certain legendary figure appeared before them. He was King Daphnis Nohanson Hyrule, the king of Red Lions himself. In Tetra's world, King Daphnis was the ruler of the ancient kingdom that had been sealed away. By divine command, he revealed himself, hoping to save a world rocked by strife. He explained that the cause of the conflict was an evil presence in Tetra's world. Their target much clearer, the heroes knew where they had to go. They set out on their next journey, dreading the difficult battle ahead.
Do we actually get a weapon? Nope, we don't get a weapon for Tetra, wow. Oh, now we can. Power Cutlass. Alright, that would be do it for today. Next time, we'll be finishing up Wind Waker. And yeah, that'll be it for Hyrule Warriors.